Grandpa, let me explain you what communism is. You have two cows. You keep one and give the other to the community.
Yes, that's great.
You have four horses. You keep two and give rest to the others.
Oh, very good.
You have six pigs. You keep three and give the other three for common use.
That's very good.
And if you have eight sheep, you keep four and give the other four to the rest of community.
No, that's not right.
How is that? With cows was right, with horses and pigs was right, and with sheep it's not right?
Because I don't have any cows, horses or pigs, but I have few sheep.